head of Evil Uno being driven into the steps by Jon Moxley. And now Moxley, just a flat of his boot into the side of Uno's head.
Yeah, he's definitely busted up underneath there, catching some cross faces, but that face is bloody under that mask.
You can see it. And I mean, you talked about the vision of Evil Uno earlier, now with the blood streaming down into his eyes.
Man, Moxley is so savage.
You gotta be, and he understands that, and he goes into every match, that he just wants to be barbaric and take